In this video, I'll be going over how to divide decimals by whole number. Here is an example. The first thing we want to look for is the divisor. We can see that in this case, it's a whole number. So we'll write out a division like this. And the first number we compare is here, 6 divided by 5. We would take 1. So 5 times 1 equals 5. And we minus 6 to 5, we get 1. And then we bring down the 5 here. And there's a decimal point here to align with a decimal point here. So the next step we'll have 15 divided by 5. And we can see 3 will go into it. So 5 times 3 equals 15. And we minus equals 0. Then we bring down the 5. So now we have 5 divided by 5. And that will be 1. And the remainder is 0. So this would be our final answer. And if you want to test and see if the answer is correct, you can always take the answer and times that by 5. And what we're trying to do is see if the answer will come out to be same as 6.55. So we take 5 times 1 is 5, 5 times 3 is 15, 5 times 1 plus 1, 6. And so we can see that this number matches this number here. And that tells us that the answer of 1.31 here is correct. Here's another one. Again, we can see that the divisor is a whole number. And we'll write out division like so. Now in this case, we take 3 divided by 10. We can see that the 3 is too small. So we'll place a 0 right here with a decimal point to align. And then we'll skip over to 32 to the next space. So now we have 32 divided by 10. We can see 3 go into it. So now we have 32 minus 30 equals 2. Then we'll bring down the 5. Now 25 divided by 10, we have 2. So 2 times 10 is 20. After you minus 25 to 20 is 5. Then you bring another 0 here and carry it down. Now we have 50. And we'll take 50 divided by 10. That will be 5, so 10 times 5 is 50, and the remainder now is 0, and therefore the answer is 0.325. Now what about this one? So for this problem, we're going to go ahead again, we'll write out the division. And we'll compare the 6 to the 4, and 1 can go into it. 6 minus 4 is 2, bring down the 3. 23 divided by 4, 5 goes into it. 3, and we bring down the 2. 32 divided by 4, we get 8. We bring down the 4, and 4 times 1 is 4. And that gives us remainder 0, and our answer is 15.81. So these three are examples of how you would divide decimals by whole number. Thank you for watching.